Welcome back. It's time for Sunday Brunch, and joining us this morning is Marta Quintana from Havana Road Cuban Cafe. Good morning.
How are you, sweetheart?
I'm doing great.
Good.
We've decided that the key to every Cuban household and every Italian household is right here.
It's a good sofrito. And what is sofrito? It is green peppers, onions, extra virgin olive oil, and garlic.
And garlic,
garlic,
baby. You know it.
So good for you. So what we're making today is a Cuban brisket called Ropa Vieja. It's my mother's recipe.
Awesome.
Now, you can use this for Easter or for Passover. Mm-hmm. Now, we got the brisket already shredded, but the steps before this is buy a 3-pound brisket, feeds 4 to 6 people, put it on a high simmer with some bay leaves, some peppercorn, a little salt, and let it simmer away for 2.5 hours.
Never cook brisket this way. So you do that, and then you pull the meat when
you
it's hot.
You have to pull it hot, because if not, it gets tough. So while that is cooking, you make your sofrito, and we do the sofrito in order to make the sauce for the brisket. I'm going to add 1/2 cup of tomato paste.
It smells so good.
Now, the tomato paste, you've got to cook for about 5 minutes so it incorporates, and it's not...
You get a nice roux going on.
Yeah, you have a nice roux going on. Then we're going to add some wine to help it along, some white wine. This is my partner in the kitchen.
You know it.
You know it, baby.
That's right. Makes everything a little happier.
A little happier, a little good. Now we're going to season it. So we have like 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of freshly ground black pepper, cumin.
Okay.
That is a secret to every Cuban recipe. Cumin, a little dried oregano. Okay, and then my partner's also some onion powder, garlic powder.
Can never have too much garlic of anything.
Never. And then let it simmer away, and you're going to know that the paste is cooked when it starts separating from the rest of the sofrito, okay? We're going to add about 1 cup of Hunt's tomato sauce. I love Hunt's. Great product, great
company.
That's
your brand of choice, huh?
My brand of choice.
Now, how long are you going to let that cook together before you add the brisket?
I'm going to let this cook together about 15 minutes. Then I'm going to add the brisket. I'll add a little bit more wine and such as we need it. And then voila, finished product.
This is gorgeous.
With Cuban black beans, a little yellow rice, the brisket. I could eat that right now. I'm making myself hungry.
I know. I'm telling you, it smells good. I'm going to take a bite of that in just a minute. But first, if you'd like a copy of today's recipe, just log on to our website, WBALTV.com, click on food, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch at 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211. And as I dip in to take